Yeah. Whole Foods, Oakland, Harrison, Craig and Tobias in the house again. Safety first.
We work at Whole Foods, satisfying and delighting. Never dull moment, always busy and exciting. Don't get overwhelmed or you could get frightened. Remember safety first and you'll be enlightened. Working safe begins before we start our shift. Wear the right shoes so you don't fall and slip. You need a cut glove, wear long enough pants. Don't forget your hat name tag seen at a glance. You got all that before you hit your station. Your thermometer is set at the correct calibration. You're ready to roll. A Whole Foods pro, here's a couple safety tips so you'll be good to go. When it comes to lifting, don't forget what they told you. Always lift bending with your knees and straight shoulders. If something is too heavy, ask for help from start. And if it is too big, put it on a cart. Put it on a cart if that thing's too big. Just put it on a cart, it'll be over with. There's always people moving, cooking, cleaning, chopping.
I'm behind you with a knife.
Communicating while we're walking. You need to grab an item and it's resting somewhere tall. Use a step ladder and try not to slip and fall. Accidents happen, so if you notice a spill, stop what you're doing, stand there and chill. Have a team member grab a broom or a mop. If someone approaches, advise them to stop. Clean it up good, nice and dry. Now we're working safe and we all know why. Keep it safe at Whole Foods across the land. Before you put on those gloves, wash your hands. A cutting board gets dirty when it's utilized, so after each time it should be sanitized. That's how we do it in the Whole Foods Nation. Wash, clean, rinse, and sanitation. Fill in the logbooks and check yourself. Document your safe steps and back on the shelf. One critical error can make our job worse. That's why it's important to practice safety first. Safety first all across the land. So take off those gloves and wash your hands.
Safety first. Safety first. It's the one way, the only way. The one and only way. Otherwise you end up dead. Safety first.
Con los terroristas.
Harlem Shake.